This is London. You will now hear a statement by the Prime Minister.
I am speaking to you from the Cabinet Room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note. I have to tell you now. This country is at war with Germany.
My father asked me if I was truly ready to go to war. He told me that the good soldier kills without thinking of his enemy as a human being. In the moment he sees him as a fellow man, he's no longer a good soldier. And I was a good soldier. God help me. Each of us lie the seeds of an undefined greatness. We are the fathers of our own future. That future must be chosen, nurtured, guided. It must be driven with conviction. Lest our lesser natures let it stray.
Yeah.
everywhere, in every condition known, using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Panzer in Sicht! 12 Uhr!
Formation halten!
Los, Feuer erwidern!
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Attention, ils arrivent.
About the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools.
Thank you.
Airmen, infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. In violence and blood, ending us in fear, alone. Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. Beginnings, endings, in between one and the other, between first and last. Always searching, sometimes finding, brothers, sons and daughters, mothers and fathers. We have no world without them, and there is no other world.
Thank you. Billy Bridger?
Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you then?
Because I did all them jobs on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're going to fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's got to be better than being in there.
I'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside?
Do you like the fucking seaside?
Teams of two, move!
Oi! I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh!
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now, come on, get moving. You got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Right. You two, you know what to do!
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up. That's a Stuka incoming.
Them the planes were meant to blow up?
Yeah, that's them all right. Your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Looks like a squad over there. Looks like a load of barrels.
Yeah. I don't want to get too near them if things get interesting.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
Maybe an airstrip off in the distance.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials?
they'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, right, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Whoa! Easy. Fuck this for a dame of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason.
Der Hauptmann hat Gift und Galle gespuckt. Der Hauptmann ist sehr schlecht gelaunt, kein Zweifel. Der Hauptmann ist wegen irgendwas schrecklich wütend.
sind auf eure Sichtlinie! Da drüben sind...
Yeah!